Jesus, you were all to me. Why did you die on Calvary? O Lamb of God, I failed to see how this could be part of the plan. They say that you're alive again, but I saw death and every sin reach out to claim their darkest wing. How could this be part of the plan? If I could only hold your hand and touch the scars where nails were driven, I would need to feel your side where holy flesh by spear was riven. Then I'd believe, only then I'd believe your cruel death was part of a heavenly plan.
My dear friends, today we celebrate the feast of Saint Thomas the Apostle, who came to our country, India. The gospel reading explains how doubting Thomas became a person with full of faith. When other apostles informed Thomas that they had seen the risen Lord, Thomas had a deep desire to see and touch the Lord, as we too desire to see and touch our loved ones. He expresses his desire. He expresses his doubt with firm intention of touching, of seeing and talking to the risen Lord, and clarify his doubt. Yes, my dear friends, therefore, as soon as the risen Lord appeared to him, he made his profession of faith, "My Lord and my God," which is much greater faith than other disciples who just said, "Lord." Saint Thomas recognizes the divinity of Jesus. His profession of faith, after his doubt, is much deeper, that he dedicates his entire life for Christ. He comes to India to proclaim the good news and died a martyr's death in India. Yes, my dear friends, today as we celebrate his martyrdom, his feast, let us remember his words. "Let us also go that we may die with him." John chapter 11 verse 16. It becomes a reality, and he becomes a true witness to the risen Lord, to the risen Christ. Let us pray through his intercession that the faith that he has grounded in this land of our country, of India, that we may carry forth this faith in a worthy manner.
Prayers to Saint Thomas the Apostle. O glorious Saint Thomas, your grief for Jesus was such that it would not let you believe he had risen unless you actually saw him and touched his wounds. But your love for Jesus was equally great, and it led you to give up your life for him. Pray for us that we may grieve for our sins, which were the cause of Christ's sufferings. Help us to spend ourselves in his service and so earn the title of blessed, which Jesus applied to those who would believe in him without seeing him. Amen.